Hey OG Tech Gameplay Lovers, my name is Guilherme Valtariz and you are on G Technology Channel. It's really the G Tech Gameplay Channel, and I'm saying G Technology because I'm the owner of the G Technology Channel as well, and I also have the Bom Dia Pingo Channel. And today we're going to continue our gameplay, and the goal is to reach the 18 level so you can continue doing our main quest. So we have something here in inventory. Okay, research and spell items, and the thing that I want to do is this side quest. Sanctuary, open a hands. Okay, let's do this because it's a close one and we can do it quick and reach our what? Peacock. Not a peacock, it's a turkey. I thought it was a peacock.
It's good.
Okay, no problem. Let's go to our next mission. Is the sanctuary, fighting the missing blades in the battle stairs. What? It's impressive how those machines can swim in the water without problem. Wow! Okay. Investigate the area. Okay. No, I don't want to mount.
Grave arrows in these machines. Must have cut these machine tracks right into the ruins, along with human footprints.
Okay, follow the tracks. Okay, where are you going to? I just want to take a picture. Ooh.
Snow haze, white as bone. That thought got dark.
There he comes. I want to take a picture, but I don't want to die. Okay. I think this will be a good picture. I just think. Okay. This. Good position. Okay, there we go. Done. Let's go find the trail. I know they were going there. Okay. Okay. Kill Swall Boots. Oh my god. Ah, é desse alto. Okay, I know how to kill them. Stuck. Explode. Great.
Safe to come out yet?
Explore the ruin. I know that some guys at top, and I heard them say something. Probably I have to call them to climb down. Okay, how can I get there? I have to talk to them. Okay. Probably it's gonna trigger then.
You're that brave who was outcast. What are you doing here?
Your friend Den told me to come find you. Why are you up there?
The Sawtooth ripped our packs from us. Us. Without weapons, this was the best we could manage. Thank you so much for destroying it. Now we can get home. One thing, you won't tell anyone you saw us here, will you?
I didn't. At least, not your friend. Need any help getting down?
We'll go back on our own. Don't take this the wrong way, but maybe we shouldn't be seen with you, or they might figure us out.
Okay, return to the Dane. Do I have the... Yeah, I have. Let's go. So I think as soon as we finish this quest, I think we're gonna have the enough level to continue our main mission. Thank you. stuff.
Found your friends, you know where. They'll be back shortly.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. What a relief. You won't tell anyone, will you?
Relax. The matriarchs are up singing the Hymn of Atonement. I think you're safe.
You're right. The hymn atones for all of us. Thank you.
That's not what I meant, but okay.
Tell if a machine's been corrupted.
Oh, you'll know.
Some things are beyond our ken.
Okay, we didn't reach the 18 level, but we're almost there. So probably we are fine to do our main quest. And let's go. Oh, let's do a fast travel. So now we are almost level 18, and the main quest requires the level 18. And I think when we are doing the main quest, we are gonna be up to the level 18 and be fine. But doing those side quests and doing those tutorials, I learned a lot of things that I was confused about, and I was able to learn new things and be prepared to face hard enemies. I will not play this game on very hard, difficult level, but I don't want also to play on story mode because it's too easy. I really want to play the game. I want to learn things. I want to know how to kill a hard enemy and a strong enemy, and what is the best arrow, what is the best thing. And I think it's kind of confused, those things. I think it's too many information and not much explaining for the weapons and the modification that we can put on those weapons. So it made me kind of confused, and those colors, I don't understand quite certainly what those colors mean, but I think the green is the weakest one, and it's go up to the blue and then to the purple, and I think it's these three colors, green, blue and purple, but I'm not sure yet, but we're gonna learn with time. Okay, it's almost loaded. And let's go to the main question. Come on, come on. Take a while. Okay, you're good. So we have to go there. Let's go there. What is that? It's a glint walk. Glint walk. Hard outer casing to protect synthetic muscles an operational system. Fire. Oh. Okay. His strength is freezing. Tear. Destroying this component. Disable the entire ability. Scavenge loot from machine corpus. Destroying this component. Disable the range. Freeze. And trigger explosion cause damage to anything in the area. Okay, he drops a lot of things. Do I have any question with this one? No. No, I don't want to be a target for them. So let's go.
Never know when I might need these.
You need almost every time. Oh, it's so strange. But interesting. The grave core. We're gonna start the timer. So starting right now, we're gonna do the main mission.
Scrabbling a bit.
So strong. It's full. What is this? Too many things.
I'll tuck that away.
Operation Enduring Victory. Okay.
Must have been where the soldiers slept. Like the lodge in Mother's Heart, I guess.
Okay, where I should go now? Over here.
What was this place? furnishings were metal. How'd they ever get comfortable? It was the metal world. Guess they were used to it. Just one bed. Maybe the war chief's room.
Okay, where should we go? Down? Yeah.
Red light. Guess that means no power.
I need to open this. It's like a puzzle.
Useful information. I haven't seen one of these since I was a little kid. It must be some kind of code. Maybe I should try scanning objects in this area. These wires must run to the power source.
Okay. Two down.
Three power lines, three sources.
Okay.
That makes one.
It's not that difficult.
Wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. The bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter.
North, east, west, and south.
Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you? As usual, I defy expectations.
Oh no. North, east, and south.
That's two. One more.
Okay. I have to climb now. Okay, I cannot fall. Climb. Okay. I have to go there, but I cannot fall. Come on. Hey, what about you? Up, down, left, right. Up, down, left, right.
Okay, I did it. Sounds like I did it.
You did it? Anything else missing here, or we can go? Okay, I think we can go. We're gonna make it, or we should fall. I don't think we're gonna make it. Let's try. Yeah. Let's climb. Open it.
Tools being used. No devices. Can't be close. Must be another way. Some kind of power cell. I wonder what it's for.
Woo! Too many people. I don't think I can handle everyone.
It's them, all right. They're not looking for answers. Just weapons.
I cannot be seen. I have to try to kill one by one. Okay. One down. One less. Okay, where is the other? Someone is walking here closely. Someone at top. I don't think so. But we can go top. We reached the 18 level, so we can do something that we would like to do. This one, strike from above. Okay, inventory, we have resource and special items and quest. Okay, another side quest. Okay, ooh, too many data. Okay, that's the next one. Okay, he's gonna stop there. That one is a problem. But I think he came here. And about this one. Okay, let's get this one.
Who's up there?
No one. Just be quiet.
I know you're out there.
You don't know nothing. Right. Kill. The strike was not available, I don't know why. But the thing is, now we have a problem. When you need to try to kill them, it's gonna be difficult, but not impossible. Woo. So that's good.
Got you.
Oh, he saw me.
You can't evade the shadow.
Run. A guy that I can hit from far away and just kill him. On your face. It's a big guy. Die. I think I killed everyone. Woo. That was hard. But better than I thought. Because if I didn't have to did the side quests. I will not be so prepared to kill those guys.
My turn.
That's nice. It's the first time I'm holding something like that. Okay. It's interesting.
I should switch weapons.
Interesting. What happened? Nothing. Okay. Safe. There's something. Too many audios. Who wants to be listening all those audios? I don't want to. Let's go. Okay. I have to put my hand here.
What is this?
That? It's a map.
A map of what?
Our world. The planet Earth, Aloy. It's not flat like you thought.
Why would I think that? During eclipses, the shadow cast on the moon is curved. So our world is a globe. And it looks like this. From a distance.
We'll discuss this another time. Back to the matter at hand.
The Faro robots were spreading across the world, eating everything up. Somehow, Elizabeth stopped them before it was too late. But how?
Okay, what should I do now? Mushroom.
Saving these for the trail.
Okay. It's a machine.
The eclipse. Tampering with a metal devil. They don't think they can wake it, do they?
Watch out!
What? Fish. He didn't show to me the copish. He's a death bringer. this? Oh, yeah. Its weakness to fire and shock. Strange corruptions. Destroying this company disable the repeater kernel. Okay. His weakness is fire and tear. Okay, let's get that guy first.
Spotted.
Hello.
Oh my god.
Thing that I can do is to place. Oh, come on! I should stop. They are so fast. I need to create more potions. Crafting potions. Oh my god, what the hell is this? motherfucker. Some break. Doing that, but he's so strong. Okay, what I'm gonna do is to modify my weapons. It's already strong enough. Tier 45. See, firing shock. Thing is, I want to craft this one. I need echo shell. I do not have echo shell. Okay, the time is over, but I didn't finish. That glass. Ecco Shao. Okay, let's see what I can do. I should try to cue him for a buff.
Another Kopish. And this one can move.
Ooh, he's breaking. Ooh. He's breaking everything. Oh no. He's stronger than I thought. What the? Oh, didn't I see you? The plan B didn't work, so let's stick with the plan A. The goal is not let me saw me. You already saw me? The wrong button. Okay. Oh no. Ah, it's getting. It's getting hot. I know that I can do it.
Need them soon enough.
The thing is, I will keep running. So I think this is the best.
And this one can move.
Best approach is to keep running. I was certain that the guy was dying. What was that? Okay, let's go back to the running and shooting.
Another Kopish, and this one can move.
Let's go. Come back, come back. I miss. Now I know what to do. Run. Right now. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Run.
Ah!
Let's go, let's go. Much stronger now. Wait, come on. Almost dead. Now he dies. Just one more.
I did it.
It was easier now because I was able to choose the right apple, the right time. Okay. Oh, there was this apple here, but if I pick up this apple, I would be dead. That's the other time. Let's loot everything.
Stocking up. Full already.
Okay, that was really crazy. So I think we can finish this right now. Thank you very much for everyone that watched this video. I will finish it right now. And you can continue in the next video. Thanks guys. See you tomorrow. Bye bye.